We came to Florida, surfing all the way from Venezuela. That's right, I'm telling ya. So to make this thing real neato, had to break it down with Surfrito. No, that's right, Surfrito. That's right, riding the waves as it go. He rode him through Malibu, California. Then he came up to this performer. He rode him up, yep, on the waves of the shore. Said, I gotta ride this surfboard once more. So to make it unbelievable on YouTube, Surfrito. That's right, y'all, no equal. Just get on the board and watch him go. Woo! That's that, riding that wave. That's pretty gay. So since up. Look out, dude. 7 footer, 8 footer, 9 footer. Yeah, just balancing on that board. And the wave is his reward. When there's a hurricane, Surfrito do his thing. A tsunami, visit to the swami. He rode it to the crack of dawn, to the break of day, night anyway. He didn't care. This is his turf. No, not the earth. The water is the turf. That's where we begin to surf. That's right. The people say, here we go. The phenomenon, Surfrito. Unbelievable. That's right. Not comical, not dramatic. Just what it is. A man and his boy. And his best friend ain't a dog. It's a surfboard, y'all. That's his girl. Some people ride a Harley to the party. Not hardly. If we ain't got a party by the beach. Right there, yep, it's in reach. Over by the way, yep, through the shark. Surfing in his heart. So don't try to go at home if you don't know what's going on. Surfrito, he's the man, y'all. The legend, the myth. Woo! Dr. Geek, the blue blocker man. Making it down, y'all. What you gonna do with Surfrito in the waves of Miami? Get a hold of you. Oh, yeah.